And originally, the Kaufmans thought the house would be on this side of the stream, so they could see the waterfall. Mr. Wright had a different plan. He wanted the family to miss the waterfall. That's why the home was there.